out in Winchelsea. I'm here with my good friend Harry, and we're going to go pine mushroom foraging.
Yeah, we're going to get some milk cap saffrons and make some delicious food.
Fantastic. A fun video today. Going to have a relaxing day.
So we've just found our first little patch of saffron milk caps, and it's been a pretty good season for them, but they've been a bit picked out, so we're kind of lucky to find these guys kind of tucked away a bit in the grass and the pine needles.
Okay, so here we go. We found a little mushroom. Remove that pine cone. Strategically placed pine cone. And here we go. We've got to be very careful, apparently. Is that right, Hoff?
Yeah, well, if you want it to look extra pretty.
We don't want to damage the
don't want to bruise
the pine mushrooms, because they tend to oxidize when you bruise them. And they go green. There we go. Just gently. Mm. Beautiful. Look at that. Awesome. Okay. So we have we've found a whole bunch of these pine mushrooms. They're fantastic. This is so much fun. I haven't had this much fun in a while.
Yeah, it's
foraging. Yeah.
Yeah.
And foraging through the Winchelsea shrubbery, the pine trees, and finding these beautiful mushrooms.